In case of any type of anemia, in medical perspective, the very first thing to look at in the lab result is hemoglobin. If the lab result shows low amount of hemoglobin, then we are dealing with anemia. Once we identify its anemia, we then look at the MCV. Note, never look at the MCV before the hemoglobin. The normal MCV is between 80 to 100. We call it normocytic anemia. If MCV below 80, we call it microcytic anemia. If MCV above 100, we call it macrocytic anemia. The causes of microcytic anemia are iron deficiency, thalassemia, sideroblastic, lead poisoning, and anemia of chronic disease. And today we will focus only on iron deficiency anemia. So let's interpret the lab results. The first thing to look at again is hemoglobin. You can see it's low, so we're dealing with anemia. Then we look at MCV, which is low as well. We say it's microcytic anemia. Note, MCH, MCHC are low as well, which goes with microcytic anemia. The RDW is low, which goes with iron deficiency anemia. Low ferritin, it goes with iron deficiency anemia. The iron level is low as well. So the diagnosis is iron deficiency anemia. Here I have provided a summary of the positive lab findings in iron deficiency anemia. And thank you very much for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe.